Consumers Energy has crews ready to go if we get any damaging weather. It's preparing for outages that could be caused by strong winds or by wet, heavy snow taking power lines down. Consumers recommend signing up for outage notifications on your phone. It was just about a month ago when a windstorm knocked out power to more than a million customers around Michigan. It was the worst storm in state history in terms of outages.